What's up, everybody? Welcome to episode 21 of Takeout Tuesday. I'm Jason Zawalik of the Zawalik Group with First Team and Christie's International Real Estate. I hope you all had a great weekend. For those of you tuning in for the first time, each week I take a look at a Orange County restaurant that's serving up good food, great service, and does takeout. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe, hit that little bell so you're notified every time I post. I post new videos every week about what it's like living in Orange County. This week, I'm really focused in on the takeout, and we're looking at a great Chinese takeout place in Tustin, China West Express. We discovered them several years ago. They actually sent a flyer to our house with their menu and a coupon. We thought, hey, we'll give them a shot. We're always looking for a good takeout place. Let me tell you, they hit it out of the park. Their food is delicious. We typically go with Mongolian beef, which is a great beef dish with onions and a great sauce. Garlic chicken to die for, you will love it. When you order, you can order them either a small or a large. We typically get the large because it's more family style, and each one comes with steamed rice. You can get the fried rice for an extra dollar add-on. I definitely suggest it because it's delicious. We typically get some egg rolls. If you're over $35 on your order online, they throw in 4 egg rolls for free. It's just really good food, and I gotta tell you, most of the times we're getting 2 meals out of it because the next day we're hitting it up for leftovers. So if you're looking for some good Chinese food, hit up China West Express. You will not be disappointed. If you like this video, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell so you're notified every time I post. Again, I post new videos every week about what it's like living in Orange County. If you're thinking about making a move, whether it's buying, selling, or renting, give us a call, shoot us a text, send us an email, just get in touch with us. We're here to help you and answer any questions that you may have. I hope you all have a great rest of your week, and until next week, take care, everybody.